Welcome guys, thanks for tuning into my channel. Today we're gonna play a new game, it's Medieval Dynasty. We're just gonna start a new game. We just start game and we're gonna see what's gonna happen.
I used to have a simple life. Whatever needed doing round the farm, I'd do it. Being the eldest son, it's tough. But at least we had a living, and our plates were never empty. Then, the war came. I lost everything overnight. The last thing I remember is father pushing me away, yelling for me to run, to live. At first, I didn't know what to do. Then, I remembered a story my mother once told me. A story about my uncle, Jordan. He made a modest fortune up north, in a peaceful valley, far away from the war. For weeks, I held on to that thought, until the valley from my mother's stories, I could see it. This is where I can start a new life.
So that was the intro, guys. We'll soon start with the game. Gonna dive into the game right away. The first thing we have to do is to talk to the Castellan. And at top you see the north, northeast. Things like that. We need to go to the mark. We also can run. Here we have some birds. And there is the city. And that's the way we have to go. It's really a relaxing game to play. Not that hard. You can build anything what you want. Here we have some crop fields. And here's the city. We're gonna look for the man that we need to talk to. This man that we need to talk to. He's not just talking about why his mom and dad died, so. Now we have to collect some resources. We need 10 sticks of stones, so we're gonna look for that. And here you can see that we can find the sticks right here. And here's some small trees. And here we have a stone, we need two of them. And 10. Because we need to, I just have to look which button it was. Okay, it's the Q. So we go to handcrafting and then we're gonna make a stone axe. Just take a few seconds. And with the stone axe we can chop down some trees. First thing that we have to do is to put it to a number. Oh, it's already on a number. That's number one. Now we just can chop down First tweet. We can make some logs of it. As you can see. There is a limit of how many you are carrying. As you can see here, it is 35 kilograms. So if you carry too much, you will you can't move. So keep that in mind. Oh yeah, also you can get hurt if you don't watch out. First gonna get some straw. You can find it along the riverside. It's called weed, but it's the same when it dries. So the first thing that we have to do is build a house for ourselves. So that's why we're collecting the weed that will be for the roof, and also logs to build our house, of course. We have enough, so we can make a wooden hammer. And then we're just gonna need a spot to build our house, of course. So in the tutorial that I played, I'm not sure if it was a tutorial, but I made a house in the middle of nowhere because I didn't really understand on where or what we could make it. We're almost full. As you can see, you will get a mark on the left side. Then you know you have not that much space anymore. So can see we can build the house here, so that's what we're gonna do. And of course we need the wooden hammer to equip that one, so we place it on number two, and if you hit now you get the wooden hammer. So, and also if you hit one, you go back to the stone axe. So first we need to make some more of cut down some more trees. But that's what we're gonna do. The first time I played this game, I got killed by a swine. Not sure how to say it, it's a swine in English, but he killed me. So yeah. As you can see, our new quest will be build your first house. So that's what we're gonna do. See the remaining logs we need, and then you know how much you need to cut down for that part of the house. I really like this kind of play style and the age that we are on. I also like castles, but I'm not sure if we can build them here as well. But yeah, I'm always into this kind of game, so now the basics we have, as you can see right here. So now we need to make the walls. For every wall we need a log and some sticks. As you can see, I'm more queen with turns. Who do you are with finishing that part of the house? So. First, gonna chop down some more trees. So, guys, if you like this game as well, and you already play it or want to play it, just let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you want to say anything to me or if you have any tips for this game, of course, just let me know in the comments down below as well. Also, give a like to this video. And if you didn't subscribe to my channel, you can do it down below as well. I would appreciate it. And you will help me a lot with growing the channel, of course. And if you like this game on my channel, please let me know also, to let them know that I want can make more about this game, of course. So now we're gonna make some more wall parts of our first house. I think the whole idea of this game is to make your own village and then have your own settlement kind idea. Pretty sure that's why or what the game is all about. We also need some sticks for getting these thwomps out of the way. We need to shuffle. So, we will do that later on, of course. First, we need to finish our house. On the left side, also, you see your energy, that's the green one. The red one is your health. And then we have the kind of brown one. That's if you're hungry or not. Then you have the blue one, that's for if you are thirsty. So that's also an important thing to keep in mind. You keep a watch of that, of course. Okay, we are full again, so I'm gonna build. Just gonna start with the part of the roof. See, as you can see here, hydration is crucial in the wilderness. When the water permeates the planet, you will start to lose heat. You can refill it by drinking various beverages. Water can be stored and transported in buckets and the water skin. So, we already know it's an important thing, but you will get the tips also if you play this game, so it won't be that hard. We also see we have 67% of the house done. So we are on a good way. We need two more locks for the door. So we will chop down another tree and then we will finish the house. Then we also gonna go to the river to drink something. The game also has some nice detail, as you can see on the building. It's a nice looking building, like it should be, like it was back then, of course. Now we're gonna go to the river to drink something. I hope it's clean. Also, we have some food in our inventory. And also on the right side, you can see here, you have the parameters, your health, food, water, poisoning, intoxication, temperature tolerance, heat protection, cold protection, and dirtiness. So yeah guys, even in this game we have to get a shower sometimes. So the next thing we have to do is set a trap, a rabbit trap, and we have to make a wooden spear, a stone knife, hunt a wild animal, and survive for a season. And the next one is to talk to Dobronich. Just gonna check on where she is. I think she's here. Yes. I'm just going through slowly so that you can read if you want. And if it's going too fast, you just can hit the pause button, of course. I don't know if we can skip this kind of things, but it's making the game more different than any other. We have to deliver old ale to the Unighost, and the Unighost, I think, was that other dude that we have to go to in the first place. There's a mark right here, so maybe he's walking around somewhere. Here he is. So let's talk to the dude. Okay, so with that story we have to wait for the next day. So the next thing that we're gonna do is make a wooden spear. We also make a rabbit trap and a stone knife. So I hope we can get a rabbit in a trap, of course, but we will see. Can drop it on the right location, of course. But yeah, we have to hunt it because we have to eat. Let's check the wooden spear. We only need logs for that. I directly gonna make another one, and then we also need a stone knife. This is wooden hoe. Stone knife, where's the stone knife? Oh, this one. we need 5 sticks and 2 stones, so let's find some stones then. Since John word, I'm not sure what it is, but maybe we can eat it, so we need to find anything that we can use to take it. We have a storage in our house, so we can drop things in there if we want to. A daisy, that's a flower, so I think it will be for medicine kind of things. And here we have another stone, so we can make a stone knife. Let's check on, is it with buildings? Yes. Hunting? No. Extraction, farming, animal production, service. This one we need. We need just a few sticks for it, and then we have to find a spot. But I'm pretty sure the best place is to be in the woods, so that's where we are going, guys. We will see if we can catch one. We just drop it right here. We have trap limits exceeded, so that means that we can't make another one. I'm just gonna chop down a tree right here. We also can hunt for deers, but it takes some time to get it, so we're gonna put the wooden spear on number 3. So let's see if we can find a deer that's close enough to hunt for. We have discovered an animal spot, a fox and a crow as well, but I don't see the fox. So. What's that? It's a stone. Okay. Not sure what is walking right there, but maybe we can take it. That's a quo. Alright, a wild-tailed eagle. That's even more nice. Also, guys, if you are lost, if you're just gonna... no, it's not showing. Okay. I was thinking about that the house will be shown up in the above line with the northeast and things like that, so but it doesn't. What's there, something? I don't think a hawk. We discovered an animal spot, a hawk. I think the best thing for now is just to go back to our house and have some sleep. Can we hunt it? What is it? Just gonna try and we hit. Nice. Is it dead? Yeah, it's dead. We got 24 feathers and 5 meat, so we can cook the meat in our house. So let's find our house. It's this way, yeah, there it is. We will find it, of course. Here we have a rabbit. Okay. I'm not that good with aiming, I see, but... Okay, I'm not sure where to go, but... Never mind. We are... gonna cook our meat from the hog, of course. And then we're gonna sleep for the next day. As you can see, here's a chest, you can open it and drop things in it. But for now, I think it's not. Maybe we just gonna drop in all these kind of things we don't need right now. And then we go to talk to the evening ghost. And see what he wants from us. If we can find a dude, of course. There he is. Now we have to talk to Sambor. I think he is 730 meters away. Damn, I think we need a horse. But yeah, we're gonna walk the distance. First, we're gonna take something to drink. Then we go over the bridge to the other side of the river. Here we have another sign from other cities, I think. Cities, I don't think it's really a city, but more a small place. Discover an animal sport pigeon, so that's nice. It's nice because I have pigeons as a hobby. So. It's a long walk, guys. I think at top of the north lines you can see what time of season it is, or how far it is. I think it's almost halfway. Here we have a deer spot. Let's see if we can find a deer. Maybe we can hunt it. It's not the easiest one, not like a hawk or a rabbit. We also have to check our rabbit trap, of course. Hope there's one in it. There we have a mushroom. Also, we have discovered a wolf spot. So, is it so that we have to watch out for them or not? We will find out when we meet one, of course. There we have one. Okay, then we got one. Gonna make it. We're almost in the town. It's not really a town. Jesus. Okay, we are dead. Okay. I think we have to start over the whole part. Okay, we are back in our house. So we have to go back to Unique Ghost. And we have to do the same thing again. But this time we're gonna watch out for the wolf, of course. Just gonna rush this one. I think we're just gonna make some more spears. Let's see if we can also make something else. We have a knife. We're gonna drop it on a number. But maybe we can also use this guy, so just gonna ask. It's possible.
How can I help you?
I need a ride. Let's see. To go. I don't.
Have a good day.
Let's see if we have a map. Yes, we have. We have to go here, so maybe the best way is to go. No, we are already there, so. I think we just have to walk the whole path again.
How is life treating you?
Just, let's see. We're not free. Okay, we need a lot of money, so we don't have that.
Goodbye.
Okay, then we're gonna walk. But first, we're gonna drink something. Like we did also before we die. But yeah. Maybe if we keep on the path, we won't face the wolf again. But we will find out. Let's see. Yeah, we're going the good way. So I think we're just gonna take this path for this time. Then we will see if we can get to the guy we need. Oh, there he is. Don't be asked, you could help us. You look like you did something. I'm not the kind of player that's gonna read everything, so if you want to read it, just pause the video, of course. So, the next thing we have to do is dig up clay deposit and get 5 clay. So, think. We won't steal that thing. Oh. That's fine. I think we need a wooden shovel for it. Let's place it also on a number so it will be easier to. Oh. Also get one, I think, but never mind. Okay, so where can we find? Dig up a clay deposit. Where can we find it? Yeah, okay. That wasn't that bad. So we got 7 clay, we need some more, or at least we need to dig up another one. Now I have to deliver him some clay. Long story. Deliver a knuckle sandwich to the Unighost. Okay, we have to walk back the whole damn road. Okay. It's not boring, but it takes some time. So. Okay, so we are back with Ida, and for this time I'm gonna read what she want to hear from us. What's the game? The game of violence. Oh, is it played? Tell you 3 riddles, you must answer all of them correctly. 1 mistake and the game is over. You win, you get this guide. And if I lose, I will go easy on you this time. If you lose, you don't owe me anything. You just provide the chance of getting the site for free. Okay, so that was the problem we did last time. First one. What disappears the second you say its name? That shall be silence. Course. Correct. Oh. Ready for the next one? Here it is. Feed me and I live. Yet give me a drink and I die. What am I? A fire. Oh, you're good. Better than Mr. Big Castellan already. But can you get the final one? Listen carefully. I can fly but have no wings. I can cry but I have no eyes. Wherever I go, darkness follows me. What am I? Trouble. So, it will be a cloud, I think. Damn, you are sharp. Congratulations, you win. An old man grabby sight. It doesn't get better than that. Okay. Thank you for the game, I had fun, take care. So, we got it. Now we have to take it back to the Unighost. So, we will go the way. After this one we're gonna check on the rabbit trap if we catch a rabbit, of course. I hope you guys still like this video. If you do, please give a thumbs up for me. Also, if you didn't subscribe to my channel, do it down below. I would appreciate it. You're also gonna help me grow my channel, of course. Also, today is 21 of November, and today my channel is 1 year old. So yeah. Splendid. Were there any troubles on the way? Not at all. Good lad, I have news. Someone is looking for you. For me, are you sure? I've been told you ask about the one with the funny eyes and stupid face. I see, okay then, I won't prolong this humiliation and we'll go find him. Yeah, but not this time. We're gonna check the rabbit's web. If we got a rabbit. We're also gonna use the torch, of course. Stupid. But yeah, first of all, we have to find the rabbit trap. I know we just left it somewhere around here. In the woods. So, let's see if we get a rabbit or not. We also have some berries right here, so we're gonna take some. It's also a food source. Let's see if we can find the... Here it is. Do we have a rabbit? Yes, we do. Nice. And we're gonna set it up again, of course. So we're gonna check the inventory. Okay, let's see. We got meat from it, I think. Yeah. I also have this one. We can have a skill point on here. What is this? Extraction knowledge. This one is treasure hunter, and this one force of nature. Okay, so 5% more experience gained from extraction activities. 5% chance to find extra items while digging in a clay pit. And this one, 5% slower duration loss of access. Just gonna use that one for now. And then we have this one as well. This one is survival knowledge, 5% more experience gained from survival activities. This one is 2 degrees more temperature tolerance. And this one is 25% higher poison resistance, so I think this one will be a good one. So we're gonna use that one, yes. So then we go back to our house. Gonna eat something and okay, also can build a well next to our house as well. Okay, we are on the other side of the town, I see. Now you can see on the northwest we built our house and we'll give a pop-up. And there it is. Just gonna check. Extraction. No. A road. No. Fences. No, we don't need. Gates. What's this? Campfire. No. Traps. No. Seat table. Production, I think it will be here. No, it's not. It won't be either. This one not. Where can we find a well? The last. Oh, here it is. A well. Just gonna drop it right here. Let's see what we are gonna need for it. Okay, need some logs. To actually down in a few jobs, I think. So, we're gonna make a new one. Gonna stand on the other side. Because it will fall that way, so... New building unlocked, resource storage one. Okay. Nice. Oh, it's already. Now we have 6 locks, yes. Okay, so we're gonna build a foundation of our well. Then we need 2 more. We need another one. Let's chop down another tree. Okay, now we can finish it. We lost our hammer. Okay. Can we make another one? Okay, we also need to go to the river to get some more wheat. We also need to drink, I see, so. So we have 32 now, so that will be enough, I think. So we go back to the well, and then we will finish it. I hope we have enough logs, of course. Yeah, we do, so we can finish it right now. Now we can also drink from here. We can craft. Okay, we can get a bucket of water or a water skin. Okay, but that will be for the next episode, of course. Gonna light a fire. And we have some meat that we can make from the rabbit, of course. So let's check the inventory, and then we're gonna eat something until we are full. We are, and then we're gonna sleep. So guys, thanks for watching, and I hope you liked this video. Please give a thumbs up for me. Also subscribe to my channel, would appreciate that. And then I see you on the next one. Thanks guys, bye.